Nemen, 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 do. Bonsoir. Bonsoir, on s'appelle Amandine. Merci beaucoup d'être ici, même s'il fait très chaud. Et on s'appelle André, Julie, Lisa, je m'appelle David, Nemen. Et ça fait longtemps qu'on n'a pas joué tous ensemble, parce qu'on n'habite pas dans les mêmes continents. Alors, on va essayer de faire un truc bien. Ça va, Julie? C'est bien? C'est Julie qui a la set list.
Ah,
non, mais c'est pas pour ça que je dis ça. Mais. C'est la première fois qu'on joue avec une set list.
Et pourtant, la set list.
Mais elle est pas dure, on a fait une photocopie de. Si vous avez trop chaud, on a de l'eau. Dites-le nous, on vous envoie une bouteille.
When tears come close to man, it's out of fear, not for fun. I knew by the age of 10 that there was a God under the sun. Your tries and intentions are set. It's just as good as intentions can get. After the fall of human sciences, there was a need for answers. The girls of the 1990s formed an army of belly dancers.
Spirit and a clumsy mind, but a circus freak knows where it stands, and I like to show the things I find. Thank you.
Merci. Merci. Oui, l'eau. Tu sais, c'est comme dans les festivals, tu vois, genre, j'ai fait buter d'eau. Qu'est-ce qu'il veut de l'eau? C'est comme Roskilde. Ok, Jiro, what's next?
Non, top.
Ok.
Bon, vous voulez que je la touche à chaque fois? Not on top.
And I feel a little strange. Feels like I'll never get my shit together. 27 and I thought, well, it's 10 years from teenage, and that's a freaking lot. And I thought I'd never say that I was never mine, and that it changed my life some 15 years ago. And I thought that my little sister would have never ever made it out of high school and be looking for jobs. Not on top. Like a diamond with a sadistic sick crowd of bastards peeping in the bleachers. Just 2 minutes and no gym. One is pitching cannonballs, the other one is hitting wind. And I've done a lot of training to try to stick to my positions, locked up in the attic. I'm falling in love with her, and there's 67 better ways to make some sense. Yeah, whatever. Yeah. Not on top.
Thank you.
read the script on my record. And it's a stripe the state of mind that I was born in. I've seen a lot of monkeys on walls that ignore a million important calls. The record store lady wore a veil on this night side. Looked at her and she smiled.
Chanson d'un groupe qui s'appelle les Scandals. About have never put your trust in anyone before.
And are you never gonna do it again?
Then if you make sure that there is no one around,
I'll tell you a secret, baby.
You're right, she was the one,
and she's never gonna come back, she's gone.
And I do wish you were dead, or at least you could fuck your brains off.
Bye. Is it okay with the heat?
I'm
too hot?
Okay,
I'm fine?
Huh?
Fine?
Yeah.
Get this one?
Yeah. I think, do we have time? Yeah.
We should try.
And the old Europe is not the issue, and somehow where you are, you must be celebrating big time. Big holiday with your people right now, and all the Terminators, you should be running for governors. Then maybe you would come to live with me in California. And I'm just down on my broken knees on some dumb ferry boat, you see, not even praying to the Son of Man as they say. But still hoping that at some point I'd be waking up in my dreams, and it'd be holding my little Tom and asking me, David, are you all right? Oh, what's the matter, baby? Oh, whatever you want. And I'd be listening again through your beautiful eyes. There's Calvin Johnson in the backseat, who complains about the car as the radio just keeps suggesting. And I start thinking that if I made it platinum this year, with mass cameos or some stuff pre-recorded and broken down, there would be tons of girls harassing me, and only Jesus freaks are junkies, and you'd be trying to come on show with me, and then you would ask me, and I would tell you that I already had wrote it, yeah. But that bitch just for fun, cause I'd do anything to make you happy, and I would never, ever, ever hurt you, baby. She went online and then she called me to tell me that I looked really tired. I never needed any sleep, and all I need is you in my life. life, and I was sad and I had cried, that I thought that maybe, baby, you would have stopped loving me. But then you went,
this will never ever happen.
Comme je disais, juste après nous, il y a quelqu'un qui s'appelle Calvin Johnson qui va jouer. Et c'est, enfin, vous connaissez, mais c'est génial. Et ce soir. Pardon. Ah, c'est moi qui joue, celui-là. Que voulez-vous pas que je parle?
Je m'excuse. J'étais un peu trop excitée, là.
With a girl from out of town, but by the time the manager said it wasn't such a big deal, and the boy looked really cute indeed, don't you seem a little weird? He chickened out and said it rather at least, spend the night home, get some rest, and pack your stuff, she said goodbye in a cell. I'll meet you
gotta maintain high blood pressure.
Back of the room, but you didn't notice me, and then you picked up your house phone, and then I heard you tell some friend that you thought you were in love with me, and I freaked out and I got scared and the world fell right in front of me, and I didn't want to hurt you, and I loved you more than anyone I had ever met before, and I thought you were a beauty, and I wanted to be your friend. And I wanted to hold your hand, but I didn't want to live with you or to have you in my bed, because you know I am good for no one, and you are the perfect woman.
told me we had some chemistry. And then I ran away and I scared the shit out of two little great kids who called me a freak. And then went looking for their dads and then I panicked like a rookie. On the first base one Sunday morning, I thought I would never make it home again, or even make it through the season. And then I rushed to Seven Sisters, and I met the magic rabbi there. And then he called me by my sweet name, and then he took me to his magic cave. And then he told me the mission that God had planned for me. He said, David, take a plane to Brazil, and buy some good rocks there, baby, and then bring them back in your guitar case and sell them for the price you paid. And then you will buy her a house and someplace warm, and then you will love her till the day she dies. And I was like, God, come on, give me a break, you know, I ain't going anywhere with her, you know, I mean, you know, that I'm, you know,
Track there in the mountains. There's your picture in my wallet, and there's a 12-pack in my trunk, and then a bag full of grass. And there are 5 books on your desk, and a gold ring in a sink, and there are tattoos on your skin, and there is Carole King. And you're sitting on the stairs, and you're overestimated, and there's a bunk bed in a motel, and your name on my sweater. Well, you can set them on fire, baby.
Everybody's best, baby.
Whatever burns the best, baby.
Whatever burns the best, baby.
Eaten by a vortex and cast down to the bottom, and in the vortex I was dying, and I called out your name, but you didn't answer much, and then you kept it shut instead. And I was hidden in a cave, and I was all freaked out, and there were Molochs all around me, and I couldn't even fight. And they were all pressed up around me, and they were calling me fat. And then they stabbed me with a dagger, and they beat up my ass. And then they dragged me in their tunnels, and they cleared me out. But they couldn't take the wallet with your picture inside. Well, you know now you can set it on fire, baby.
Whatever burns the best, baby.
Whatever burns the best, baby.
Whatever burns the best, baby.
Try to make it up to me by the door where I call you a silly ass bitch, and still you could put up with me. And whatever you get your kicks on, baby,
whatever burns the best, baby.
Whatever burns the best, baby.
Whatever burns the best, baby. Whatever burns the best, baby.
Whatever
is the best, baby. Whatever is the best, baby. Whatever is the best, baby. Whatever is the best, baby.
Merci beaucoup. On s'appelle Armandine, Julie Doiron, André Neumann, Lisa Lambert-David. On avait avec nous Turner Cody, Elboy Die Q. Merci beaucoup. Et maintenant, il y a Calvin qui va aller chanter juste à côté.
Et après, il y a Will Alder.
Et merci beaucoup. Merci à Benoît, beaucoup. Je crois qu'il fait son dernier mot pour...